It's an Uber, Surjeet, Seher, Kelvin, and Samo. Are you able to hear me? Are you able to hear me well? Okay, great. So today we are going to have a test on HR management, okay? Whatever we have studied till date, okay? So let's begin with that, okay? I'm putting the paper on the board. You can type the answers on a Word file. Is it clear, everyone? See, if you were not there in the class, then I taught the same thing. You can do one thing. See, these questions are very general questions. Okay, so you can even write replies based on your personal experiences. Okay, is it clear, everyone? Is it clear, everyone? All right, so let me make it a bit bigger. Okay, these are the questions. Okay, so first of all, just try to solve these five questions. This one, second, from 1 to 5. Okay, is it clear? I hope you are able to see the board properly. So start solving that. Are you able to see the board? So please solve these five questions. Yeah, very good evening, Prabha. Today we have a test on HR management. Okay. And whatever grades you are going to get here, that will be added in your examination. Okay. This is a surprise test. Okay. So, and if you have missed the class when I might have taught this thing, okay, then you can write the answers based on your personal knowledge. Is it clear, everyone? Is it clear? Sanobar, Surjeet, Kelvin, Seher, Samo, Rafiq, Prabha, Fatima, Darshana, and Sunil. So start typing the answers in a Word file. And once you have finished that, you can send it to me on my email, or you can send it to the coordinator and she is going to send it to me. Rather than sending it to me directly, you can send it to the coordinator and she is going to send it to me. Is it clear, everyone? Yeah, so start solving it. You have to do it in a time-bound manner and don't provide one-liners. That won't be accepted. Okay, it should not be a one-liner. Okay. So start solving it now. You have to type the answers on a Word file. I'm reminding it again. Okay, I'm repeating it again. And once you are done with that, you have to send it to the coordinator. Okay? Is it clear, everyone? So start solving it, please. If you have any questions for me, just ask me, please. Yeah, good evening. No, you have to solve all the questions. First of all, solve from 1st to 5th. Okay? Hi, Tamil Rasi. Today we are having a test on HR management. The question paper is there on the board. Okay, you have to type the answers on a Word file and you have to send it to me. I mean, send it to the coordinator, not me. And she's going to send it to me. First of all, you have to solve these five questions. Okay? And don't put one liners. And if you have missed the class when I might have taught this thing, okay, then you can do one thing now itself. Okay? You have to do one thing. Based on your personal knowledge, you can write the answers. These are very genuine questions, right? Is it clear, everyone? Do you have any doubts? Anyone out there? Tamil Rasi, is it clear what you have to do? So go ahead and type the answers in a Word file. Go ahead, please. Your time begins now. Don't waste any time. And don't put one-liners as answers. That won't be accepted. Okay? These are subjective questions and answers should be at least, you know, it should be at least 4 to 5 lines long. And questions are quite big. So it is asking for, you know, explanations rather than one-liners. Is it clear, everyone? Do you have any questions for me? Anyone? Darshana, you have to write the answers now in a Word file. Okay? This is a surprise test. Your numbers will be added in the examination. Okay, Darshana? Is it clear? Rafiq, do you have any questions for me? Is it clear, everyone, what you have to do? Sanobar, are you writing the answers? Please let me know. Sanobar, Seher, Surjeet, Kelvin, Rafiq. Prabha, Fatima, Darshana, Sunil, Tamil Rasi, Rajiv, Nitin. Nitin, do you know what you have to do? Nitin? See, today we are having a test on HR management. If you have missed the classes on HR management, these questions are, you know, just very genuine. Okay, day-to-day questions, you encounter these tasks in day-to-day life also. So you can write the answers based on your personal knowledge also. If you have happened to miss the session in which I might have told this thing. Fine. So this is a surprise test. Answers, score will be added in the examination. You can type the answers. First of all, you have to solve one to five questions. Okay, questions from 1 to 5. Okay. And also, write it in the, you know, word file and send it to the coordinator once you are done. It's not like you just have to solve these 5 questions. There are many more, but first solve these 5 and answer should not be one-liners. Okay? It should be as you write in the, in terms of, you know, subjective answers. Okay? Is it clear? Okay, so Dattu, are you there? So Dattu, today we are having a test on HR management. Question paper is there on the board. First of all, you have to solve first 5 questions. You have to write the answers in a word file. If you have missed the classes when I might have taught this thing, you can write answers based on your personal knowledge. Fine, these are very genuine questions. Okay. So just start writing it. Write it in the Word file, okay, and then send it to the coordinator once you are done with it. Okay, and it's not like there are only 5 questions, there are many more. First of all, you have to solve these 5 and then we are going to switch over to the next question. Okay? Is it clear? No? Darshana, please type the answers in the word file. Copy it from here and type it. Type all the answers in the word file. Answers are very good. I don't have any doubt about it. You write very well. The speed is also very good. But it's a request. Please type the answers in the word file all together. Danny, you were saying something. I went to the washroom. Danny Davis. Okay. Sorry, Danny. Danny, you might have not attended the previous classes of mine. Okay, but this test is based on whatever I have taught earlier. If you have missed, obviously this is your first class, so you have not attended those classes. But these questions are, very genuine. So you can answer these questions based on your personal knowledge. And you have to type the answers in the Word file, of course. Okay, is it clear? It's okay, Danny. Is it clear, Danny? Yeah, so please do that. So you have 9 minutes to finish these questions and then we'll move ahead to the section B. Okay? I hope everyone is solving the test paper. Kelvin, Samu, Danny, Sadatu, Nitin, Rajiv. Rajiv, hi, how are you? Do you know what we are doing today? Yes, Kelvin. So, Kelvin, we are having this test today. Okay, I hope you're solving the answers. And Rajiv, this is okay. Okay, you are doing it, that means, right? Tamil, Seher, Sanobar, Surjeet, Prabhavati. I hope everyone is solving this. Okay, cool. Take your time. I don't have any issues. Take your time. You are asking something. Kelvin, you have some questions for me. Are you not able to understand what we are doing now? See, Kelvin, are you solving it? You have written how? What is your question, Kelvin? You have to write the answers in a Word file, okay, at your end. Word Office file, MS Word file, MS Word file, MS Word file you don't, Microsoft file. Okay. Yeah, please do it. Done with all the five questions. Shall I scroll it down? Shall I scroll it down? Okay. The Noble, Sujit, Seher, Rafiq. प्रभावती, फातिमा, दर्शना, सुनील, तमिल, राजीव, नितिन, सुधातु, डैनी, एल्विन एंड सैमु. आर यू डन दीज 5 क्वेश्चन? ओके, टेक योर टाइम, आई डोंट हैव एनी इश्यूज. Okay. You take your time. I don't have any issues. Take your time. Is everyone done with it? No, you don't have to say that. There are some more questions as well. Case study is there, so you have to solve that too. Okay, one case study you have to solve, or is it clear? So I'm going to see if you aren't done with these five questions, why don't you take the screenshot? Okay, so that I can scroll it down. This would be good for people who have already finished five questions. So just take the screenshot for these questions. Come on. So just take the screenshot for these five questions, everyone out there, so that I can scroll it down. Okay, so I'm going to scroll it down. So please do it. Okay. See, if you're done with these five questions, and now you have to solve this case study. Okay? You have to solve this case study. Yes, exactly, exactly. just read it. Sanobar, Sujit, Seher, Rafiq, Prabhavati, have you taken a screenshot for those five questions? Okay. Sanobar, Sujit, Seher, Rafiq, Prabhavati, Fatima, and Sunil, Tamil, Rajiv, Nitin, you must be reading the case study. Sadhatu, Danny, Kelvin, Samu. What are you doing now? Are you okay? You can read the case study. Whoever has finished those questions and whoever is still doing it. Yeah, sure. Okay. Yes, delta products one. Should I scroll it down? Are you done with till here, assistant managers, everyone? Are you done till assistant managers? Should I scroll it down, this case study? Okay, you can finish your work now. You can stop now. See, rather than doing case study, because you people are taking a lot of time. Okay, you can just submit the answers for these five questions. Okay, I won't let's cancel this case study again. Is it clear? Okay, so you can send the answers for these. Okay, Sanobar, Surjeet, Seher, Rafiq, Prabhavati, Darshana, Sunil, Tamil, Rajiv, Nitin, Sagatu, Danny, Kelvin, Samo, and Mohammed. Mohammed has joined very late. Okay. Okay, see, you have to send it to the coordinator. Okay, you have to send it to the coordinator. I hope you have got coordinator's ID. Do you have coordinator's ID, everyone out there? See, no, you don't have to do the case study. You just have to submit for these five answers for these five questions, okay? Since we are running short of time, okay? So you can sub or you can send the answers directly to my email ID, okay? I'm just going to put it in the chat box. You can send it to me, okay? Title? No, what are you asking? You have to send it to my email ID, the answers which you have typed for these five questions. Okay? Test, it's like HR management. No, no, you don't have to do the case study. Okay? Okay, so thank you so much. Okay, you can send the answers at my email ID. Do you have any questions? Yeah. Yeah. This was a test and you know your grades will be added in the examination. The grades which you are going to get now. Okay. Do you have any questions for me? Okay, thank you so much. Take care. Okay, now see you on Monday. Please be there. We are going to have a regular class on Monday. Okay, thank you so much. And don't forget to fill the feedback form. Thank you so much. And don't forget to send me the test paper.